What's going on, Full Nation family? I'm Sick Flows, back with another reaction video, and today we're reacting to Bring Me the Horizon, Dear Diary. This is the first song from their new EP, Post Humans Survivor Horror, I think it's the name of the EP. I just literally read it and I forgot about it, but we are here to see if Dear Diary, the very first song from the EP, is fire or not. So let's go ahead and stop talking, grab yourself a lighters, and let's get right into this video, boy! Hey guys, really quick, before the reaction starts, I want to let you guys know there will be cuts throughout the reaction due to YouTube's copyright system. They kept blocking the video worldwide. But if you want to watch the uncut version, that is only available to my Patreons. That link for the Patreon will be down in the description. Now let's get right into this video, boy! All right, here we have it. Bring Me the Horizon, a Dear Diary with a little comma. Let's see if the song is fire or not, boys. Okay, weird effects right now. Oh! Oh! Oh, hold on, listen, I gotta take it back. Just from the sound of it, it sounds like this is gonna be heavy, and oh my goodness, I hope it's ready, because I've been waiting for a really heavy song from Bring Me the Horizon. It's been a few years, and listen, if they don't go heavy with this instrumental, I'm gonna be sadly disappointed, man. Let's get it. Ooh! Oh, I love it. They added the snares. Come on, bring me heavy, Bring Me the Horizon. Come on. Hold on, Ali, you back with the screaming vocals? Oh, I'm loving this. Dear Diary, tell me what's going on. Come on, man, I want to hit the lighter, but I gotta wait. You guys gotta wait till the end of the song to see if I give this fire or not. Yo, hold on, listen. Bring Me the Horizon is bringing the fucking metal back. They're bringing the metal back. And also, man, I gotta say, I love the artwork as well. But I'm gonna talk about that at the end, so stick around if you want to hear everything I gotta say about this song. But listen, Bring Me the Horizon is doing their thing in this song, man. I'm gonna take it back. Yeah! Let's go! Yeah! Oh, a breakdown. Yo, I'm gonna be honest, bro. Listen, this breakdown, I gotta take it back. Listen, it's been a few years since we've heard something this heavy from Bring Me the Horizon. Dear Diary, oh my goodness, it's bringing that metal back. I gotta take it back. I gotta really listen to this breakdown. If you're making this far to the reaction, let me know. Are you messing with this song? Let me know. Hashtag fire or hashtag not. Let's go. Here we go with a breakdown. Dun, dun, dun. Oh my god. Oh! What? What? Oh boy! Alright guys, well that was Bring Me the Horizon with Dear Diary, man. I gotta say, it's been a while since we've heard a very, very heavy side from Bring Me the Horizon. And I also gotta say, I love it, right? I started going back to Bring Me the Horizon's first discography, man, and first albums and things like that. And they were very, very heavy. I am a big fan of the heavy side of Bring Me the Horizon when Ollie goes with deep, deep vocals, screaming vocals and everything else. And I gotta say, we saw a little bit of this here in Dear Diary, man. This is definitely the heaviest that I feel like Bring Me the Horizon has been in the last few years. I'm glad. I'm enjoying this, man. Hopefully there's more songs about like this, kind of like on the EP, but I really enjoy this. I love the snares. I love the drums, the guitar. The breakdown from Ollie was also pretty cool. And also the lyrics, man. The lyrics are definitely amazing. If you want to see the lyrics being broken down, let me know down in the description with hashtag lyric breakdown. And I'll make a separate video breaking down the lyrics, man. Besides that, the album work, the art cover here, if I go ahead and show you guys real quick, the art cover, which is that right there, I really, really enjoy this art cover as well, man. It shows you a lot of society, like, you know, they have the face mask. I see a few flags being hung up on here and lots of different things that are going on in 2020, man. So definitely, you got to give it up to Bring Me the Horizon, especially Ollie, because he's probably the mastermind behind it all. But anyways, I'm so hyped. I'm sorry. I want to get to the next song. So I am going to go ahead and say that this right here gets a fire in today's Fire or Not. 10 out of 10. Let me know what you guys think about this one down in the comments. Hashtag fire, hashtag not. Don't forget, IamSickFlows.com for merch support. It means a lot. You get a guaranteed reaction as well. And speaking of guaranteed reactions, if you don't want to cop merch, but you still want a guaranteed reaction, hit up my Patreon, join Discord. Don't forget, we are live on twitch.tv/IamSickFlows. Almost every night, man, for live reactions, man. So anyways, man, subscribe and notification bells on. Hit that like button, and I'll see you guys next time with another one. Bow!